The 3.0 release on the SC2000 has obviously brought the 10V4 transducer, which is critical to our use in pediatrics. It allows us to image neonates and small infants at high resolution. I think the image quality is superb, particularly details of small structures such as coronaries, valve leaflets, even myocardial structures. Our imaging quality has gone up dramatically. So the color Doppler is extremely accurate, so it doesn't spread into tissues, it doesn't extend past the area of real flow. So I think from an accuracy standpoint and overall image quality of the color Doppler, I think it's superb. I've always been a big fan of TEQ. We're a training institution, and so for us, TEQ gives us a baseline that we couldn't achieve otherwise. So the ability to obtain high quality, consistent images. It's the first thing that I do when I turn on the machine and begin imaging, and the first thing I tell all of my trainees to do is to activate the TEQ. Workflow and protocols are going to be a very important part of the workflow going forward for a couple of reasons. One, it helps to ensure consistency. The protocol is our equivalent of the pilot checklist. It allows you to make sure that you've gotten everything you need to get and not have to worry about it. And the second part is ease of workflow. So both remembering to obtain all of the images that we want to get, but also doing it in an automatic way. I mean, the machine should do the part that the machine should do, and I should have to worry about what I'm looking at and what I'm measuring. Since we've started using the SC2000 routinely with the 3.0 release, the sonographers routinely come to me and say, these pictures are just beautiful. To me, that's the most important part of it all, is the image quality.